An activist, know that environmental movement, you have to continually save things because you can only lose them once. And we are often called upon to keep the same battle going with different villains, different pressures. And that's what we learned just this last month with the Zilker Park issue. And it's going to come back, folks, so be ready. Be ready for all of that. And so, make that point, we wrote a sad country song. Had to bring it back. Here come the dozers. Here come the crews. Here come the concrete trucks to where they do what they do. Here comes that concrete to where it's never been. It's now or never again. It's now or never. You hear it every day. A place you thought was sacred, someone else once paid. Everybody loves this part, but they're digging its own grave. It's now or never again. It's time for you to take your second wind. Take a deep breath, let it out, suck it in. To them it's just a job, to us it's just a sin. It's now or never again. Make it sad, huh? It's never easy. It's never fair. Ticketmaster Nation gets you by the short hair. They sell their monopoly like it's some kind of gift. We're getting scalped, my friends, but not by Taylor Swift. Second wind. Take a deep breath, let it out, suck it in. We've had this fight before, we've got to fight to win. It's now or never again. It's now never again. Cause when they get behind closed doors and they let the deals come down, and it makes me wonder what's their game. Cause no one knows what goes on behind closed doors. Cameron.